little bit of a dual extrusion torture test for the Qidi fest I've been testing. I'd say it passed. Awesome color separation. And filament runout sensor works. Pretty cool.